Captain Rush. It's been a while.
Yes, it has, Lieutenant General Garfield. Brigadier General Maxwell.
Let's get right down to business, Captain. We need you to investigate a terrorist organization.
Which one, sir?
It's a group based in Europe called W.O.L.F., Western Order Liberation Front.
This is going to be one hell of a mission. They'll do whatever it takes to complete their objectives.
According to our intelligence reports, W.O.L.F. is after one of our top secret military weapons.
The investigation results show that the information obtained is reliable. But we can't discern which weapon they're after or who their contact is. We suspect that it might be an inside job, although we have no details.
Captain, that's why we need you to investigate warehouses to find the W.O.L.F. hideout. We'll assign you a surveillance aircraft and one of our best information analysts. First Lieutenant Elizabeth Conway. She's an expert when it comes to processing information.
I look forward to working with you, Captain.
The surveillance craft is able to command our entire military. Of course, I'll also be on board to issue commands.
One other thing. Apparently, the EU has already decided to send two VSSE agents over here. They're scheduled to arrive at the airport this afternoon. They'll be working with you on this mission.
Try to gather as much information as possible before the VSSE agents arrive.
Yes, sir.
Going in. First Lieutenant Conway, keep me updated.
Yes, sir. You can call me Beth, Captain.
Okay, Beth. I copy.
Just beyond the warehouses is the harbor facility you're looking for. I'll display your destination on the radar.
Knife. Handgun. Handgun.
Captain, I'm detecting several enemies headed your way. The enemy is armed and dangerous. Please be careful. Are you okay, Captain? I'm still detecting movement in that area. Please keep your guard up.
Halt!
Just ahead is the harbor area. According to the information I have, the warehouses to the north serve as W.O.L.F.'s hideout.
Ah!
You'll need to cross a drawbridge to go further into that area. Enemy Jeep approaching from the east. Lower the bridge from that small building. Please check the radar. Captain, I'm getting a reading. Several heat sources headed toward you at high speed.
You guys look pretty well trained.
They look like terrorist reinforcements. The details are unknown.
Both sides spread out.
Go through the cargo area and head towards the warehouses to the north. You can also duck down to get through tight spaces. You'll have to climb up.
Thank you.
enemy helicopter approaching from the north. Enemy is hiding in the surrounding area. They won't go down easily. Please be careful.
Machine shot. Knife. Hand grenade. Handgun.
Halt!
Handgun. Handgun.
Call for backup.
I'm confirming multiple enemy. Please stay alert. Enemy Jeep approaching from the north.
Machine gun. Handgun. Handgun.
The door is locked. You can't get in without a key. There should be a key somewhere. The harbor management building is located nearby. The key is there, isn't it? Watch out for the sniper! The enemy is hiding in the surrounding area. Please proceed with caution in the area ahead.
Spread out. This way.
It looks like it's a key to unlock one of the doors. Captain, I'm getting a reading. An enemy helicopter!
To the right.
Multiple readings.
Machine gun.
Captain, what's going on?
Reload.
Is it some sort of organism?
Reload. Handgun.
Captain, those unidentified organisms...
They use the word sample. Those things couldn't be a secret weapon, could they?
That's unthinkable. I can't find any information related to those organisms in the military's database. I don't even have any basic biological data on them.
Have intelligence look into it. I'm going to continue the investigation here. From the looks of things, I'm guessing those guys from earlier were just grunts.
Only that black building is left.
Reload.
On top of the crane's rails? Captain, the crane is moving. Be careful.
Some group here besides the terrorists? What happened here?
Were they fighting amongst themselves? Please be careful. I'm getting multiple readings from inside the warehouse.
There's another one! Hey! Let's get him!
Escaping. Catch the leader. What in the world is it?
Shotgun.
That organism is different from the other one. That type appears to fly in groups.
Reload.
Handgun. Knife. Handgun.
That man is the leader.
Reload.
Keep your nose out. Guess I'll just have to finish you off. Looks like I'm gonna have to use this.
That's another new type of organism. Can't identify their weakness. Try each of your weapons. Defeat them before they explode, or you'll take damage.
Machine gun.
Why don't you play with me? You still trying to get in my way? You're tough.
Shotgun. Reload. Reload. Machine gun.
Take this.
I've got a handset device from the terrorist leader. I'll upload the data to you. Take a look at it.
Yes, Captain.
Those things, it's like they're from another planet. Could they be the top secret weapon the terrorists are after?
I've searched the database over and over, but I can't find any records of a weapon like that. The weapon in question must be something else.
No, that's the top secret weapon, all right.
Lieutenant General, those things are the weapon? What's this all about?
Their code name is Terabyte. They're a biological weapon that was developed in secret by our military.
But I haven't heard anything about this.
Only a select few inside the military know about this weapon.
The development project was stopped, and most of the records were destroyed. That's all I know.
How did they get their hands on it so easily?
We must find out exactly who is involved in this as soon as possible. I need you to secure the weapon trade-off site and find out what's going on.
Captain, I finished analyzing the data from the handset. It looks like the weapon trade-off is going to take place this afternoon in San Francisco.
There's one thing that bugs me. Were they really fighting among themselves earlier? Or did someone send a separate unit out here?
Captain, I'm afraid I've got some bad news. The terrorists know about the VSSE's involvement. They're planning an attack on the airport where the agents will arrive.
They know about the VSSE too? We're heading to the airport. Get a helicopter ready.
We have a new mission for you, gentlemen. A top-secret weapon is about to fall into the hands of terrorists in the United States. Head there at once to investigate.
Hey, you think they blocked off the entire airport for us?
Thanks for rolling out the red carpet, guys.
Let's do this!
Action!
Machine gun, grenade, handgun. Giorgio, Evan, can you hear me?
Reload.
There's been an information leak regarding your involvement.
Reload.
There are the terrorists involved in this incident. Return fire!
Captain Rush from the U.S. military is heading in your direction as we speak.
Reload.
Meet up with me.
Release the reload button and pull the trigger to switch weapons.
Action!
Reload.
Request permission to use the weapon, sir.
Permission granted.
Machine gun.
I'm holding.
Action!
Best weapon.
Oh, man, they're back!
Over here. Hurry!
What are those things?
Just take these for now.
Who are you?
I'll explain later. Let's get out of here. I'm Captain Rush from the Joint Intelligence Division. I'm investigating the weapons trafficking, just like you guys.
Freeze!
They're here too? Beth, I need an escape route to the helicopter.
Reload!
Take a left at the next corner.
Roger.
The creature that just attacked you is a biological weapon developed by our military. Codenamed Terror Bite.
Take a left at the next corner.
Looks like they've already got their hands on a few specimens. No matter what happens, we got to stop the next train. Right now, our top priority is getting out of here.
Keep going straight.
Nice shooting!
Enemies coming from the front. Go around and approach them from the back. Now!
Action!
coming for a bomb!
Terabytes! Incoming!
Shotgun!
Use the shotgun on that type of enemy! Okay, keep it up! The shotgun! Incoming! Yeah, we did it!
Handgun!
Roll it up!
Reload!
The enemy is gathering just ahead of you.
I'm gonna use a grenade. Get down! Okay, take them all down with one blast! Action!
The shortest route will take you to the office in front of you. Can you unlock it?
It's going to take 30 seconds to open.
Cover Captain Rush while he's unlocking the door. I'll display the barricade's damage meter on the screen. Enemies are approaching again from the left. The barricade's enemies coming from the left. Enemies are approaching again from the right. Enemies are approaching again from the left. Enemies are approaching again from the right. Nice work. Switch screens and find the enemy. Enemies approaching from every direction.
Inside, I'm going to use a grenade. No sign of the enemy. That sound!
Terabyte incoming!
Machine gun! Shotgun!
Machine gun! Machine gun against that type of enemy! Coming in from every direction! Shoot! Take them all down! Here, use this! Here, use this. Take my extra ammo. Here, use this. Let's get out of here before more of them show up.
Handgun.
Go down the stairs.
Oh yeah, I forgot to introduce you. She's First Lieutenant Conway.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth Conway. I'll be assisting you from the air surveillance center.
She uses a wide range of high-tech equipment to guide and support us.
In the event of an emergency, this aircraft is capable of coordinating and commanding all of the armed forces.
Machine gun.
High-tech reinforced armor.
Best weapon.
Use the machine gun. Use the shotgun when the enemy gets close.
Shotgun.
Best worth doing with equipment like this.
Machine gun. Shotgun.
If you go through the maintenance room in front of you, the helicopter should be just up ahead. Enemies approaching from all directions.
I'll go get the helicopter. You guys hold off the enemy.
Machine gun!
I made it to the chopper. Starting the engine.
Enemies coming.
Almost ready for takeoff.
Captain, please hurry. Switch screens and find the enemy.
I'm in the air. I'm headed your way.
Just hang on a little longer.
Reload.
I'm coming! Get down!
Mission complete.
We're getting close to the trade site.
That truck, right?
You're not getting away. action! Just hold down the trigger and keep firing! Take down the anti-aircraft vehicle and follow that truck. Use the weapons on the helicopter to destroy the enemy vehicle.
I'm securing the truck.
You want it? Then come over here and take it!
Action! Won't this guy just give up? Okay, you asked for it. One-handed? Who is this guy?
Reload!
Cover me! Spread out!
I've identified additional enemy reinforcements. The enemy is gathering just ahead of you.
Roger. Hold your position. The truck is almost secured. Now, secure the truck.
You guys are finished!
I'm gonna gather evidence. In the meantime, you guys take care of them.
Action! Machine gun! Just hold down the trigger and keep firing!
I'll display the truck's damage meter on the screen. I've detected the enemy's attack power using a sensor. I'll display it for you.
Just hold down the trigger and keep firing!
In front of you. There's a huge number of enemies. Enemies coming.
You okay?
Enemies coming from the right. The truck is going to be destroyed.
I'm almost ready. Hang in there.
Take out the enemies that are closest to you. Check your left. An empty trolley is rolling down the hill. You must stop it.
Okay, keep it up.
Watch the enemy leader's movement.
Mission complete. The enemy leader's escaping. Get him! Action! Reload. 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 Use the machine gun against that type of enemy. Handgun.
He was from the U.S. military?
This one, too.
And all these guys over here. They're not terrorists.
I can't believe it. You mean we were fighting against our own men?
Looks like we're gonna have to do some more investigation.
Sir, what is going on? The enemy aren't terrorists. They're soldiers from our military.
Yes, you're correct. They're a unit from the U.S. military.
Lieutenant General, please tell me what you know.
This goes back a long way. After World War II, a top-secret unit that specialized in training animals for military use was established. The animals were mainly used for mine cleaning.
Due to its inhumane nature, the unit's existence was never made public. Even so, the unit continued its research in secret, and in the 1990s began to shift its focus to the manipulation of genetically enhanced creatures for use in battle. However, practical application of the research was difficult, and several soldiers died while conducting experiments. One subject even managed to escape the research facility, and in the end, an entire island had to be destroyed to take care of it. Of course, this was covered up as a missile test. Needless to say, there were numerous other incidents that were not made public.
What's the name of this unit?
The Biological Weapons Special Operations Unit, otherwise known as the Hamelin Battalion.
The Hamelin Battalion.
Excuse me, sir. There's an urgent matter I need to bring to your attention. Dam number 18 in California has been occupied by an unidentified group. It appears to be the work of the Hamelin Battalion. At the moment, we are the only ones who know about this.
Occupying a dam?
What are they trying to do? Lieutenant General, this is a national emergency. We've got to send our forces.
If this gets out of hand, then the VSSE, and by extension other countries, will get involved. We need to be discreet about this. Captain, I think you know that our military's reputation is at stake here. I need you to regain control of that dam on your own.
Yes, sir. Please arrange for backup from the Air Surveillance Center.
Craft weapons in the vicinity. It's too dangerous to approach by air at this time.
Gotcha. Guess we'll have to approach by land. I'll be counting on you for navigation.
If you pass through that forest, you should arrive at the dam. However, you'll need to destroy all of the anti-aircraft weapons first. I'll display the locations of the anti-aircraft weapons I've detected via radar on your map. Set a detonation device on the anti-aircraft weapons and destroy them. Take cover quickly after setting the detonation device. You don't want to get caught in the explosion. Four left. Coming from the northwest.
Gun.
I've got a rapidly growing number of readings just ahead. It's those organisms. I'll input your new destination.
Shotgun.
Head northeast.
Nice. Shotgun. Reload. Reload. Knife.
Readings throughout the area. Please stay alert.
Hand grenade. Handgun.
A tripod mounted machine gun.
Machine gun. Reload. Reload.
An object is approaching at high speed. It's a Jeep. There are two remaining. Coming from the southeast. Hiding in the surrounding area. Please proceed with caution. Watch out for the sniper!
Go around to the right.
Multiple organisms approaching. Remain calm and exterminate them.
Reload.
That's an anti-aircraft weapon. Search carefully to find them. Can't approach by air if any anti-aircraft weapons are left. Coming from the southwest.
Knife. Handgun.
Only one more remaining. There are still some anti-aircraft weapons that need
Reload.
To be destroyed. Coming from the northeast. It's likely that the enemy has set up traps in this area. Please proceed with caution. Multiple organisms detected. It looks like terrorists.
Machine gun.
It's safer to attack from a distance.
Reload. Reload.
Likely to become increasingly powerful. Keep your guard up.
Handgun.
gun.
Handgun.
The enemy has been completely defeated.
Handgun.
Go through that gate and hurry to the dam.
Going in.
Concentrate fire.
Yes, sir.
Multiple enemies confirmed. Please neutralize them. You'll need to destroy all of the anti-aircraft weapons located on top of the dam, too.
Reload.
Rising up out of the dam's reservoir are intake towers.
Handgun.
Only one more remaining. Inside the dam. The door is locked. There's probably a key in the intake tower. There, isn't it? That must be the key to the lock. It looks like you can use that lift over there. At the time it was built, that dam was the largest in the country. It's over 720 feet high. According to intelligence, the enemy leader is hiding out in that power facility you see downstream.
Handgun.
That passageway is for internal maintenance checks.
Enemy attack!
Only authorized workers are supposed to enter. It looks like there are multiple enemies on that floor. Please be careful. Multiple organisms detected. It looks like terrible.
Machine gun.
It's safer to attack from a distance.
Reload. Shotgun. Handgun.
Captain Rush, the sensor you've got equipped has detected a bomb. The closer the bomb, the faster the sensor will be. Avoid the bombs or shoot and destroy them from a distance. If the alarm goes off again, be sure to watch out for bombs.
Hey!
This way!
Go, go, go!
Reload.
It's likely that the enemy has set up traps in this area. Please proceed
reload
with caution.
Handgun.
Captain, try not to fall off.
Machine gun. Reload. Handgun.
Multiple organisms approaching.
Machine gun, reload.
Remain calm and exterminate them.
Reload. Reload. Handgun.
That area contains various facilities for the workers. On the interior side of that floor is a deep stairwell. The central control room should be on the outside. That's where the water discharged from the outlet is controlled. The controls to other facilities should be there as well. Head to the central control room and activate the elevator.
Handgun.
Concentrate fire!
Go, go, go!
Handgun.
Now you can use the elevator. That sound! It's an armed enemy helicopter. The enemy's attacks are likely to become increasingly powerful. Keep your guard up.
Machine! Grenade launcher. Grenade launcher.
Captain, are you okay? Captain, can you hear me? Please respond.
Yeah, I'm okay. What's the situation?
A helicopter crash damaged a section of the dam. It looks like the interior has already begun to flood.
Gotcha.
I'll send a request to evacuate the civilians living downstream, just in case.
Handgun!
Can you hear me? This is the Joint Intelligence Division. Please issue an emergency evacuation order to the civilians immediately.
I've detected what appears to be the bioweapon special ops unit in the power facility. It can be accessed from the bottom level.
Machine gun! Handgun.
Thank you. can take that elevator to the bottom level. Just below, you'll find the exit. To the power facility just ahead. The giant pipes below you carry water that's used to generate power. The discharged water rotates the turbine and generates power. This is the heart of the dam. Multiple organisms detected. It looks like terabytes.
Knife. Shotgun. Handgun.
Looks like the Hamlin battalion is approaching. Be careful.
The lapdog thinks it can fight us?
Just what in the hell do you think you're up to?
See who you're dealing with? You have no idea what we're capable of.
Look, just tell me what you're trying to accomplish here.
Still haven't figured it out, huh? Do you have any idea how many reckless experiments we've been involved in? How many dangerous missions we've accomplished? But what do we get for breaking our backs? Nothing. Top secret unit. That just means that every single thing we do is covered up. And now they're trying to make it look like we never even existed. Well, I'm not gonna take it anymore. We're gonna show the whole world just what we can do.
Pretty big words. Bunch of guys sneaking around selling weapons for pocket change.
Don't compare me to that backstabbing traitor. All he wanted was money. I'm gonna tear this country apart, and it's gonna feel good.
Not if I can help it.
Well, if you're gonna stop me, you gotta catch me first.
Attached to his leg. Is that an acceleration device? It allows him to move at several times his normal speed for a short period of time. I heard it wasn't suitable for practical use due to the large amount of power it consumes. Amount of energy, so he can only use it for short periods of time. Now's your chance.
I've had enough of you.
Shotgun. Handgun.
No match for me.
What's your objective? A satellite communications device? What did you...
Now you're finished. I did it, Jack. Mission complete.
Explosions on exterior wall confirmed. They're trying to destroy the dam.
And these guys call themselves soldiers?
You've got to get out of there. If you don't get out, you'll be caught in the explosion.
Okay, send the helicopter for me.
I'm sending one right away.
The civilians living downstream have already been evacuated. Fortunately, the storage capacity of the dam was comparatively low, so the flooding has been contained. I can't help but wonder why they would target a dam with such low storage capacity.
Your guess is as good as mine. What are these guys up to? Beth, I've got my hands on a hard disk. I need you to run a quick check on it.
It's in pretty bad condition. It may take a while to salvage the data.
I see. I'm gonna head back and report on the situation.
We've learned the Hamelin Battalion's next target from the recovered data.
So that means the soldiers at the dam weren't the main unit?
The occupation of the dam was nothing more than a distraction. The main unit is already making their next move.
It looks like they're planning something big. They're trying to steal a large number of terabytes from a military research facility.
Large number of terabytes. What are they planning on doing with them?
Unfortunately, that's all the information we have.
They've already destroyed a dam. This is too much for me to handle myself. If you could deploy a military unit, then...
Didn't I make myself clear, Captain? If we don't handle this discreetly, the existence of the Hamelin Battalion will be made public. That's exactly why we sent you up there with the Air Surveillance Center. I don't recall giving you the authority to question my orders.
Could I at least have the assistance of the two VSSE agents?
Yes, I suppose we should give them a chance to help us out.
Lieutenant General, what do you plan on doing when the West finds out about the details behind this incident?
I assure you I'll take full responsibility for my actions. Does that set your mind at ease, Brigadier General?
Well, Captain, you have your orders. Meet up with the VSSE agents and head to the research facility at once.
Yes, sir.
Their next target is a military research facility that's holding a large amount of terabytes. We have to get there before them.
Them?
Beth, what's the shortest route to the research facility?
Can you see a cave just ahead? If you go through it, you might just make it in time.
Okay, let's go. That weapons trade we stopped yesterday was just the tip of the iceberg.
Reload!
The bioweapons special ops unit is behind us.
Also known as the Hamelin Battalion, they're a top secret military unit.
They're trying to steal the terabytes to use in a large scale military operation. It's a matter of them get to the facility before they end. Betraying their country. Just can't understand why they would do something like this.
Help us out here, Ben.
Take a detour to the right.
This is the only light we've got. Use the flashlight to find the enemies and attack.
Action!
Keep an eye out for enemies hiding behind the rocks.
I'm having difficulty getting a signal.
Looks like we're on our own this time. The enemy may come out from the dark. Use the flashlight to find the enemies and attack.
Machine gun!
This is a real thing.
The machine gun! Use the machine gun!
We hear you. Captain, please respond.
We're getting by, but we could use your help.
Take a detour to the left.
Handgun!
It's the exit. Quicksand!
It's pulling you in!
Not now.
terabytes. Be careful.
Action! Use the machine gun against that type of enemy.
I'll display the distance to the top. Fight them off as you pull yourself up. You can climb by holding the reload button. If they cling to you, you'll sink even faster.
The machine gun! Use the machine gun!
You can do just a little bit more. You're almost there.
Take my extra ammo.
Don't let your guard down.
Here, use this. Take my extra ammo.
Mission
I took
complete.
Care of
it.
Let's get out of here.
That's the research facility.
What is this, a picnic?
At least it won't be boring.
The enemy is positioned just ahead of you.
Okay, you asked for it. Cover me!
There are several geysers in this vicinity.
This way.
Be careful with blasts of steam and hot water.
Reload. Gotcha. Coming one after another. Charge! The left! They're coming from the left! Reload! Reload!
Enemies approaching at high speed. A jeep is coming.
What?
I've identified additional enemy reinforcements.
Got company! Action!
Machines are weapons.
I'm picking up several objects approaching at high speed. Terabytes!
Shotgun! Switch to the shotgun! Action!
Best weapon!
The terabytes are back!
Grenade! Shotgun!
Handgun. Reload. Beth, what's the situation?
The research facility is isolated, so we have no way of checking its status.
Incoming! Action!
Reload. Reload.
Enemies coming from the front.
Come with me.
Are you okay? Please respond.
Don't worry about me. Take care of them first.
Reload.
Can't cut it. Just a little more.
Machine gun. Weapon.
Grenade, handgun.
Thanks for the help. I owe you one.
Enemy reserves in the distance are approaching. Penetrate the blockade.
Action! Let's take care of them before the reserves get here.
Thank you.
All right, I've had about enough of you.
What are you trying to do? Where's your patriotism?
What good is patriotism?
Action!
Never seen anything like it before. Be careful. Watch out for its offspring.
Have I got you running scared, big guy?
Reload.
Beyond that door is where the terabytes are being stored.
Action!
Reload!
You're a disgrace to your country!
Now's your chance.
Reload!
Attack the enemy leader, but don't hurt the captain.
You took an oath of loyalty to your country!
That oath meant nothing! Looks like you're almost down for the count.
No way. I'm just getting started.
Danger!
Body
danger!
Slam.
Reload.
Action!
What are you planning to do with those terabytes?
We're going to destroy this country!
Lariat!
Reload!
Captain, hang in there!
Reload!
The captain's in danger!
Danger! Danger! Danger!
Terabytes.
You're too late.
What are you really trying to do? Tell me!
Enough already. There's no use asking him anything else.
Oh no. The Hamlin Battalion is attacking an Air Force base in Colorado.
What?
This place is messed up.
Why'd they take over this place?
UCAV prototypes are being stored beneath this base. They're state-of-the-art stealth bombers loaded with nuclear cruise missiles. That's what they're after. What's that? Backup from the National Guard.
It's no good. They're no match for them.
Let's go.
believe they occupied a base like this so easily.
The base's defense system is completely powerless against the terrorites. They didn't expect this kind of attack.
I'll take the National Guard troops to the underground silo. You guys attack from above.
Action!
An enemy helicopter's approaching. Watch out for the missiles. An anti-aircraft vehicle. Circumvent the enemy to the left.
This is Rush. Can you hear me? Enemies are blocking my way. Commence attack from above.
I've identified additional enemy reinforcements. Please cover Captain Rush.
Going to stop the UCAVs. VSSE, what's your condition?
Well, we're alive.
They're above ground, tracking Wild Dog.
He's getting away!
Everyone enter the base's underground facility and make your way to the silo's entrance. You'll find the UCAV catapult in the lowest section of the facility.
We'll go in first, Captain. We'll meet up with you inside the facility.
That also appears to be where the UCAVs are being controlled.
Beth, have the National Guard troops head to the underground silo too.
Yes, Captain. I'll send the order immediately. The National Guard is making their way into the facility from multiple points of entry. It appears that the interior has been completely taken over by the Hamlin Battalion.
What are these bugs? Is that the top secret weapon?
It's like some kind of nightmare.
You need better firearms.
With a green lock indicator are unlocked. Hey. Doors with a red lock indicator require a key to enter. If the lock indicator is off, the door is either malfunctioning or has been damaged. It's a key to unlock one of the doors.
Machine gun. Reload. Shotgun. Grenade. Handgun. Reload. Knife. Handgun. Gun.
Over there!
It fires automatically when it detects an intruder. It's usually part of the facility's defense system, but it appears the enemy has control of it now. Shutters have been activated. You'll have to fight off the enemy with your knife. Flammable gas knife. Is leaking. Captain! You'll need to find a valve to shut off the gas. The fire shutters are preventing the National Guard from entering. The gas has been shut off.
Thank you, Captain.
You need to reach the silo in the lowest level of the facility. First head for the security room, and then head to the lower levels from there.
Machine gun.
That entrance is locked. I may be able to deactivate the lock from here. Multiple organisms approaching. Captain, hang in there until I deactivate the lock. Enemy forces are continuing to increase. How many of them are there? Been deactivated. Hurry, Captain. A locked security door is blocking
enemy
the path
attack.
Of the two VSSE agents. Use the button on the control panel to unlock the door.
Take them down.
Multiple organisms detected. It looks like terrorists.
Reload. Shotgun.
Destination.
Thanks for the help, Captain.
We owe you one.
A sentry gun. It looks like we'll have to destroy the sentry
guns
to release the lock to the lower levels. Okay.
Handgun.
Keep moving forward. We've got to neutralize the enemy.
We'll continue to advance. Be on your guard. Roger.
Enemy unit located! They're coming!
Machine gun.
Concentrate fire!
Yes, sir!
Reload.
gun! Machine gun! Handgun!
Please check the route to the next area. Here's your next destination.
Where'd that old man go?
If we don't find him, there's no telling what he'll do.
Machine gun.
There should be a button to deactivate the lock. Find the switch that deactivates the lock.
Shotgun.
You should be able to deactivate the lock from the control room above. National Guard unit will join you.
Captain!
Head north.
Machine gun. Shotgun. Shotgun.
Wait!
Looks like you made it out.
You too.
Up ahead, you'll find the underground silo. Hold on. It looks like Wild Dog is inside.
We've been looking for you, old man.
Captain, we'll take care of him. You guys go on ahead and take a different route.
Thanks. I'll leave him up to you.
Come on! Go, go, go!
A bunch of annoying little flies.
Action!
Eat this!
Reload!
Go, go,
we're currently in the A4 block. VSSE, where are you? Reload!
Wild Dog is attacking us! Watch out! Don't get caught in the explosion! There may be more traps. Captain Rush's unit is moving forward.
Action!
Reload!
We're under attack, too. I'll see you at the bottom level.
We're currently in the A2 block. We're almost there.
Shotgun.
Your history.
Shotgun.
Give up already.
Handgun.
The enemy's growing stronger.
Reload.
Incoming missile. Check your way.
Reload.
All enemy soldiers have been defeated.
I took care of them.
You idiot.
Make yourselves comfortable.
It's a trap. Be careful.
Action.
Shoot the walls. They're closing in. Watch your left. Watch
grenade.
Your right.
Two more to go. One more to go.
Reload.
Just a little bit and more. The barricade is taking damage.
Shotgun.
Mission complete.
Nice work.
Use the elevator in front of you to head underground.
Handgun.
Check this out.
Action.
He's using the objects around him as weapons. The movement is erratic. Be careful.
Now's your chance.
Returning fire. Captain, please give them assistance.
Reload.
Oh. dog. Head for the UCAV catapult on the lowest level. I'll display your destination. The National Guard is retreating. Captain, please hurry and help them.
Thank you, Captain.
That level are standard fighters. It appears that some of the fighters were being prepared for air missions and have been loaded with missiles.
Reload.
Use the fighter's missiles to destroy the barricade. The barricade has been destroyed. A tripod-mounted machine gun is set up there. It's an extremely powerful weapon.
Machine gun. Handgun. Machine gun. Reload. Handgun.
We gotta make up for lost time.
Captain, sorry to keep you waiting, sir.
Okay, we're moving forward.
Captain, the National Guard can't move forward. Please lower the fence. The control system for the fence appears to be located on the wall of the upper level. If you use the gondola, you might be able to get over the fence. You should be able to use the platform to get to the gondola. The enemy is hiding in the surrounding area. Please stay alert.
Enemy attack!
can't believe this. Damn!
The fence has been lowered and the National Guard is moving in.
Grenade launcher.
This is the 27th unit. It's those
machine
bugs again.
Gun.
They just keep coming.
Shot.
What's going on?
Nine.
Someone's gotta be controlling them. Find the one who's controlling them. We'll see who gets the last laugh, buddy.
Protect this area. Please go on ahead, Captain.
Handgun.
I'll display your destination.
Damn, they got us again. I've never seen soldiers like these special ops guys. Get back in position.
Reload. Grenade launcher. Handgun.
Here's your next destination. The Terabyte's movement is becoming more violent. Remain calm and exterminate them.
Reload. Shotgun. Reload. Machine gun. Reload.
Guard is engaged in battle just ahead. The National Guard is requesting assistance. Captain, please help them.
Handgun. Reload.
Captain, we'll move forward.
Reload. Machine gun. Handgun.
We'll protect this area.
I'll input your new destination. The enemy is surrounding you.
Reload.
Are you okay?
Machine gun. Handgun. Machine gun. Reload.
You'll have to break through the fence to move
handgun.
Forward.
Handgun.
Topple the movable platform to break through the fence. The fence has been destroyed.
Pretty good. You dodged it. But you know what? You're starting to get on my nerves.
Reload.
Pretty good. You dodged it. But you know what? You're starting to get on my nerves.
Stay clear! easy.
This is quite a welcome party.
Leave them to me. You guys stop that bomber.
What are you going to do?
Soon every major city in the U.S. will be engulfed in a sea of flames. You two are gonna die here! I'll take care of you!
Machine gun!
Action!
The machine gun is effective against this type of enemy.
Machine gun. Reload. Shotgun. Handgun.
Action!
We've got to stop the UCAVs! Beth, can't you stop?
They're controlled by a separate system. I can't access them.
Go.
Reload.
Use the shotgun for this type of enemy.
Action!
Best weapon!
You're in a
shotgun! Handgun!
I'm picking up a large number of terabytes around the enemy. Select the best weapon for each type of enemy.
Reload. Machine gun. Reload. Shotgun.
Is that all?
Handgun. Shotgun.
UCAVs are ready to attack.
Climb! Stop those UCAVs at all costs!
If we don't
stop them, the entire country will burn in flames! We cannot let that happen!
The UCAVs are ready to attack!
Stop the UCAVs! Save this country!
Man, that was close.
Thank you.